strong atmosphere. This is a Holy Ghost strong atmosphere. Somebody give him praise. The Spirit is in the house. Come on, the Spirit of the Lord is in the house. Saints, I tell you that whenever we start to worship, no demon or devil can steal out of us. This service was at the top of the soul as the saints started worship. God, God Almighty. They said the Holy Ghost showed me some who's were sent an assignment this morning. And as soon as the church started worship, the Holy Ship will come over. Somebody did not go.
Deliverance, glory be to God. That's how desperate she was. And when you're desperate, things will happen. Praise God. If you're not desperate, things will just go by. Hallelujah, glory to God. You just have to get desperate. Praise God. In serving God, you have to be desperate for God. Hallelujah, because there are things in the world that is so nice. I'm not gonna tell you that it's not nice. I love to dress. And when I see some nice sexy clothes out there, I would want to wear them. But I made a conscious decision that I'm going to live for God. Hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus. So I became desperate for God. Hallelujah. Because I know if in this life I have hope, I would be a man most miserable. So might as well I dress the way I am. Might as well I look the way I am. And I know I look good for Jesus. Because he said he beautified the meek with salvation. Glory be to God. Praise God, you think you're looking nice and dandy. I heard pastor in Sunday school say, we don't want to give up sex.
Yes.
How long can sex last? You feel good for an hour if it's that long. How long for your soul to end up in hell? Glory to God. Might as well we get desperate for Jesus. Praise God. The devil is not playing with any one of us. Praise God. While you're sitting down, relaxing, enjoying life. Ah, glory to God. When it's time, it's time. Ah, God, now do nothing before it's time. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. You better get it right. Praise God. That's what we are made for. We never make figure a party. I'm going to do road. We were made to worship God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Praise God. Our main duty, fear God and keep his commandments. Praise God. I know it's not easy. someone may be looking at me. You can't talk because you're in a church. You don't understand what I'm going on. I was out there.
Go ahead.
Hallelujah. Praise God. I know about dancehall. Me know about going on the head top. Me know about making me one ganja spliff. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Me know about drinking. Basically, on my mother's side, it come like the whole of them as they smell the rum and junk. But I don't know, I'm the woman, maybe something different with me. Maybe drink as much, but me not junk. Bless the name of Jesus. So I know about it. Hallelujah. I remember one day I was going to a beach party. Praise God. Me and one of my sister, and I was dressed up, all looking nice to myself. Oh God, I heard a little girl on the road, "Mommy, look on the prostitute." Bless the name of Jesus. You think children have sense? When you carry yourself a certain way, they look down on you because in them head, them mother are whoever's not supposed to dress so. Hallelujah, glory to God. So when I'm talking, I'm not talking like me grew up in an old church. My grandmother say, "What wrong with you, little girl? Every jump and knock your half in the day." I love to party. I used to love it. Hallelujah. And I'm grateful that God reached down his mighty hand. Hallelujah. He stooped down so low for one such as I. Oh God, I was a nobody. Nobody. But Jesus. Oh God, he made me something. Made me to be something beautiful. I can lift up my head. I can smile. I don't need anyone to say, "Girl, you're looking nice." I know I look good, and I look good for Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise God.
It's upon you deciding to let go. What is so precious? I'd love to know. What is so precious and more precious than God? What is more precious in your life than your soul? The Lord is calling you. What is it? I would love to understand. I don't care, yes, Father, I don't understand because I was grown up in the church, but you got the word from somebody who said she was out there in the world and she knows what is out there. And she's now saying it's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth you losing your soul. And why? What would you choose over God? I want right now persons just to think. Think about it. Think about the thing you're holding onto. And see if that thing is worth your soul. And with that said, today I have a question before we do any more singing. Is there anybody who is ready to be baptized in the name of Jesus? Is there anybody who wants to come to the Lord? I see a hand. Can you put your hands together for the Lord? Put your hands together for the one. She's ready to be baptized. Turn it over to Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You're mighty.